Can I ask one question? Would it be possible, jeden pytanie?
Oh,
proszę, proszę. And dziękuję everyone for, I think everyone enjoyed the debate. It was very, very, very interesting. But I'd just like to ask one question. I think it's an important question. And this comes from one of our readers. My name is Mateusz Tiermand. I write for Super Express. This comes from one of our readers in America. And this question's in reference to the media disinformation and obfuscation that you mentioned with respect to your trip to Moscow and the role of media here. Is it possible for a dominant media platform and conglomerate that while subsisting and surviving on state support through bailout subsidy and as the primary revenue source through advertising subscription economics, maybe as high as 33%, to remain independent and treat news reporting objectively, including covering a government honestly that keeps the private company solvent and staves off a certain bankruptcy? Isn't the incentive to not report truthfully on government scandals to the public for fear of loss of economic power and the power of influence that comes along with it? When does news become editorializing and then propaganda, like Russia Today, or as some say, domestic Polish major platforms? Thank you.
Jako redaktor gazety mogę odpowiedzieć bardzo jasno, tak, takie zagrożenie istnieje zawsze. Ono w tej chwili nawet się nasiliło, dlatego że my mamy problem z internetem, z kryzysem i tak dalej. Niemniej jednak to zagrożenie było zawsze. Zawsze każdy z nas, ludzi, mediów, będzie stał przed wyborem więcej niezależności i prawdy, czy więcej pieniędzy. A jak wybierałem? Dziękuję bardzo.